South Korea's massive spike in novel coronavirus cases can be linked to one religious group. Officials say one member attended services in this building in the southern city of Daegu while infected. Well over half of the country's cases now trace back to the Shincheonji group. Government officials have shut down religious services to stop the spread.
Health officials say that they're trying to get in touch with every single member of this congregation. They say there's over 1,000 to try and stem this spike, but they admit that they are having difficulties. On Friday, they said that they are still trying to get hold of 57 people.
A five-minute drive away is a US military base. US Forces Korea are restricting access on and off the base. Non-essential travel to the city has been prohibited.
The nice thing is, because we can be secluded from the general population, people are more safe on our base than they are off the base.
I mean, what's morale like? How is everyone feeling on base being shut in there?
People are nervous. They're spooked. You know, if somebody is sick near them, they're very nervous.
Three South Korean military personnel have been confirmed to have the virus elsewhere in the country, but all have links back to Daegu. The mayor has asked everyone to wear a mask and stay indoors if they can.
So this is the city centre of Daegu. This is where all the shops, the restaurants, the bars are. And I've been here before on a weekend and it has been packed. This is early Friday evening and there are very few people here, which shows that people are either staying at home or making sure they are not in a crowd. Are you worried?
Me and my mother and parents, friends are worried, very worried. It's dangerous.
It's very shocking because it's spreading from just one small group of people.
The government has designated Daegu and neighbouring Cheondo special care zones, meaning more doctors and funds will be provided. The focus shifting now from trying to prevent the virus entering the country to stemming the spread that's within. Paula Hancock's CNN, Daegu, South Korea.